Curly hair check.
I always knew my hair was curly, but I didn't know how to style it. I would stretch my curls into waves because I thought it was easier to manage. So this is my old routine. I first put my hair in a terry cloth towel, which made my hair very frizzy and too dry to style. I then would brush my hair downward, which gave my scalp no volume. I used this gel and raked it through my hair with no sectioning and not enough water so it didn't get evenly distributed. I then would braid my hair really tight and sleep on it and take it out in the morning. As you can see, the hair at my scalp is flat, the curls are stretched out, there's no definition, and it's really frizzy. I did this not even a year ago, so we're gonna go ahead and try this again. First, I use a t-shirt to get all the water out, which doesn't add frizz. I'm going to section my hair and add the same product, making sure that there's enough water in my hair so the product evenly distributes. I'm now brushing my hair away from my scalp to add volume and repeat all these steps with the top section of hair. This is the finished product. I'm now gonna air dry my hair, making sure to flip my hair every few minutes to add volume. This is my hair 1 hour after air drying. And this is my hair 4.5 hours after air drying. Hope this helps.
So my whole life, I've been brushing through my hair like this. And TikTok is making me realize that I think I actually have curly hair.
So I'm gonna wash my hair with these. And then I'm only gonna brush my hair in the shower when I have the conditioner on.
Okay, my hair is soaking wet, and I'm gonna put some of this in it. Okay, now I'm scrunching it and kind of drying it with a t-shirt instead of a towel. Now I'm gonna try and plop it. It's only been like an hour, but it's giving me a headache, so I'm gonna take it out. Oh.
Curly hair check.
Every time I'm calling, she say she gonna call me back. I told her call me Rocky, she say she not gonna call me that. You say you come with a lot, well baby I want all of that. Her mama a party girl, she just wanna have fun too.
When people say, just brush your naturally curly hair, just brush it.
Okay, sis, now what? Like, what's next, Tiffany, huh? What do I do now?
This is number one champion sound. Yeah, Estelle, we about to get down. Who the hottest in the world right now? Just touched down in London town.
I guess it's just how it goes.
When people say, just brush your naturally curly hair, just brush it.
Okay. Okay, sis. Now what? Like, what's next, Tiffany, huh? What do I do